I've been thinking about what you said on the roof. About the file. Look, I want to help you get it. I mean, I'm not going to actually break in. I doubt your parents would be cool with that anyway. But I can help you with the layout of the place. Yeah, seriously. If the file actually exists, big if, I can learn the truth about Tyrak, the government, my dad. And if it doesn't... If it doesn't, I get the satisfaction of proving you wrong. Which, you know, you probably are. There's just one thing you've got to promise me. If the file really exists, I want to leave White Sands with you and your parents. Then it's settled. Tonight? What? Fine. Now let's get to work. So yeah, as you can see, I found the toy Steve was telling you about. Steve wasn't lying. Tyrak gave these as a weird welcoming gift to all Villa residents.
It was in a cardboard box. Adam helped me find it.
Dude, it's Adam. Yeah, that's your way in. No doubt about it. Cameras, motion sensors, lasers. Tyrak's got all the security toys a president could ever want. I'm guessing that passage leads to the safe. Tyrak's office is nearby, so it would make sense. But, you know, I can't say for sure. Daddy's office was off limits when I babysat Colton.
Attention workers, a search is currently being conducted in Tyrak Square. Avoid interfering with law enforcement agents. Thank you.
What's going on? Move along! Nothing to see here!
Kaito!
Stick around, okay?
What's happening? What? I don't know. Stay here. No, not if we keep our mouths shut. You understand? Now, stay here. Kaito, what did I say? Officer, my husband's down there. What seems to be the problem?
No problem. Just doing our search, man.
Please.
Just following up on a tip that there are some sympathizers in the community. Oh, I think you know what I'm talking about. Like I said, we got a tip. We're just following up on it. If you're not sympathizers, then you have nothing to worry about. But we'll let the inspectors sort that out. Oh, speak of the devil. Here they are now.
Put your hands up now!
Separate the kid, Rick.
Let's have a word with him. Search the kid, Rick.
Looky here. A walkie-talkie and some kind of note.
Put it with the rest. Quiet!
Look, we found all this stuff on you, or in that little apartment of yours.
We're gonna need some explanations. Now. Numbers anyway. Four, one, one, eight, six?
I know those numbers.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. That's Colton's birthday. April 11th, 1986.
Why the hell do you have Colton's birthday on a piece of paper?
Then you can answer this question.
Oh, yeah. This one should be easy then, Rick.
What does Colton like most in this world? Yeah, that's right. Colton loves his dad most, as he should.
Because you listen to a specific broadcast, don't you?
Yeah, the Black Brigade broadcast.
When you could be listening to GNN, this one's on the road to immorality, Rick. And he's driving 100 miles per hour. Use that to talk to the brigades? Is that it? Practicing to be a cop? I don't know, Rick. Something feels off.
Yeah, something just doesn't smell quite right.
Ah, a leaflet for Flores. I'm gonna puke.
Smart, kid. Real smart. Trouble is, I don't buy it.
Yeah, that makes two of us, Rick.
How are things looking with the kid over there?
Pretty sure the kid's a BB.
We just don't have enough to bring him in. But give us time.
I see. Peach fuzz. How about some water?
This look like your son, Officer Campbell? Stay out of this.
They're doing okay, kid. Just... Hang in there, all right?
Zip it.
Spanish. Yeah, we're letting the parents go. They paid the fine. Now let the kid go, too. Over.
Let the kid go.
What? Already? Get out of here, kid.
But we'll be watching you and your parents. Understand?
So long, Petria. Here we go.
He's waking up.
How are you feeling? They're watching us. You heard what they said, Kaito. We can't do it.
And?
Tonight? That's impossible. Are they crazy?
We don't know about that, son. They are just thinking of their cause.
That's what we want too. But it's just not a good time to try, Kaito. You don't mean that. Just get some rest, okay? And here, you've got to be more careful, Kaito. What is it, Kaito? What? The minister's daughter? Have you lost your mind? You get rid of that thought right now. Do you understand? No, you can't. You're a kid, Kaito. You'd get yourself arrested. Or worse. Now promise me. Promise me you won't try something foolish. Good. Now that you're up, why don't you get some fresh air? It would do you some good.
Kaito, are you there? Over. Are you all right? What? What? No. You believe me, right? Good. Because I wouldn't rat you out like that, okay? Look, if you want to talk, you know where to find me. Otherwise, I think Tyrek's about to make his announcement, whatever it is. See you soon.
Attention, for your safety, police agents have been dispatched in the park. Thank you.
Wait, are they booing Tarak's announcement?
I'm gonna need those bonbons stat. I repeat, bonbons stat. Over.
Ooh. Gonna have to ask you to move along.
Young Colton is deep in reflection.
Get your Tyrant merch! Tyrant merch! Hey, that's not for someone like you!
What are you doing here?
You're at the park, huh? Dude, the speakers sound messed up. Wonder why. They're booing? Tyrex not on stage, huh? Oh, but my dad is.
Due to an act of brigade sabotage, President Tyrex's announcement will be delayed. Cowards! Despicable cowards!
Look on the bright side. At least they don't know it was us who blew the speakers.
After attacking us in 86, here they are, trying to ruin this special day. This special moment.
It does seem unfortunate.
But don't worry. We will fix the problem, and Tyrak will make his announcement soon. In the meantime, I just wanted to thank our economy, in particular the oil sector.
Yeah, sorry. He can be a little frightening. Oh, wait. It's Sonya there. I dare you to do a Sonya interview. And keep the walkie on. I want to hear this.
Why in the world would we do that? You famous? Something important to say.
Wait, I know this guy. Yeah, you ran out the little tyrant.
Oh, he does have stupid hair. Okay, then. Let's do this.
It's true.
Yeah, whatever. We're here live at Presidential Park, where President Tyrak is set to make his big announcement. I'm standing with member of the Little Tyraks.
Kid, your name.
Thanks for joining us, Stevie D. Before we go any further, would you mind just singing a little from your hit song, Tyrak Ooh Baby, Tyrak Baby Yeah? Aw, oh, please! I'm sure your fans would just love it!
Tyrak Ooh Yeah!
That's great!
Oh, Jesus! That was terrible!
So, you must be excited for Tyrak's announcement. Any idea what he's going to say? That would be amazing, yeah! And very unexpected. Everyone knows Tyrak's first term was magisterial. What was your favorite moment? Yeah, we'll make a small cut there, Dan. A little snip-snip. Okay, so last question. If you could send a message to Tyrak right now, what would it be? Know what, Dan? I think we'll edit that one out. Put in some pics of Colton or the wall. A little voiceover on top. It'll be good. Okay, last thing. Would you mind singing one last time? I'm sure that first time was an anomaly.
Tyrak, ooh, baby.
Oh, my lord.
Nope, no anomaly. And that's a Congratulations! You are the worst singer I ever heard! And I sincerely hope I never see you again in my life!
Dude, you did it! Anyway, well done. Challenge accepted and destroyed. But you know, saying what you did, that was risky, man.
Zoe, I have ice cream!
Oh, that's, Adam. I gotta go. Oh, I like ice cream. Hey, you sure you want to stick around for Tyrex announcement? Suit yourself. See you later, okay? But don't do anything stupid, please?
Well, they tried to sabotage this day, but they failed. Citizens, I'm here today to announce my candidacy for the election. The brigades can't hide from me. Traitors! For a future without fear. A future without brigades. Vote Tyrax.
All workers must help residents prepare for the storm. Good day.
So, are you okay after that speech? Could you do me a favor? Can you give me a tattoo? Oh, chill.
It's just a mocker. Nah. I just don't have the proper equipment, okay? That doesn't mean you're allowed to screw up. Okay, let's scar me for life. Or a couple of days, anyway. Just follow the lines, okay? Trust in you.
Oh, I'm gonna sneeze.
The first day I met you, you were so sweet, and meeting you was like a dream come true. Swept me off my feet, and now every day I'm blessed, and in my heart I feel I kiss your lips 100 times, 1,000 reasons to stay right by your side. My way I blush, your eyes meet mine, it feels just like the first time, and I can't get enough, and I won't pretend, cause I don't want this feeling to end. I kiss your lips 100 times, 1,000 reasons to stay right by your side.
Hey, not bad, man.
The way you make me.
No, thank you. Look, why don't you stay here and we'll go over everything until it's time to do the job? Okay. Just a little more work, and you and your parents will have everything you need to do this. It's almost time now.